is acquired. I have your location. Once you're inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. So, the plane comes together at last. You are not far from the island. Just a short swim in warm water. Easy. You should have been with me and Iceland a few years ago. So long, a well-made love to the submarine to be born. I'm still making repairs, but I digress. If we wish to recover any Madrazo's documents, then leave this island with you still attached to him. There must be even but a ruthless focus. There are patrol boats above you on the surface. Be careful.
Take my advice. You need to run like. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Potion, of course. Vulcan man in the eye, he cannot see, but he can still kick. I think if you destroy another camera, they will come to kick him. Clear! Not far now. been offering our little reconnaissance trip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating.
Thank you. Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this.
The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. We've been going pretty hard.
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over.
Oh, fuck.
Come, sit.
So, success?
Fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. I just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files.
Yeah,
I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it.
It's done.
Yes.
So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal
or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad.
Dad, hello.
The service here, it's just fucking
third world, you know?
So,
where were we?
Yes, payment.
Right.
They're giving the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it.
I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. What can I get you?
Some fresh OJ?
Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Really don't want to go.
No.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, bye. Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
it's
miss
gonna
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Nothing at all.
It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
If all goes well.